college is important for a lot of young people, but just as important are technical skills. There are opportunities in the trades, there are opportunities in advanced manufacturing that require skills, maybe not a four-year college degree, but more hands-on skills that are technical in nature. And we have that demand in our area as well. We hear that from manufacturers and tradespeople in particular. So we need to educate our schools and young people of the availability of good paying jobs that are out there with the right training. The other thing that we heard is that we know that retail is changing. We've seen that in the Shenango Valley. We lost Macy's and Sears, and now Kmart has announced that they're closing, in large part because people are shopping online, going to Amazon.com and other retailers online. But the good news to that side is that that creates a demand for warehousing jobs, for packing and shipping jobs. And what we heard here is that with automation involved in those jobs, they pay about $15 an hour to start. So we need to compete for those jobs to replace some of the retail jobs that we've lost in our community. So I think there are opportunities for us to grow our economy, to grow the availability of jobs, but we need to first get people trained up so that we align skills with the jobs that are available.